So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet. Hurry!
Okay.
Wait.
An assault bomber? When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if you cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one. Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris. This is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Warning. Take this!
Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
Okay.
Come on, Roger!
Come on! Shubba!
Roger!
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second. I need
Take
ammo.
This.
Come on!
Roger!
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
Did it work?
I think so.
Chris.
Shiva, he's getting away. Hurry!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Umbrella's leftovers.
You knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Thanks, partner.
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? started. Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Chris, get to high ground!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Okay.
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
Thank you.